What's up, YouTube? How's it going? Just want to see how Dizzy gonna how doing. Just wanted to welcome back to Gotham Knights, and today we're going to start off where we stopped. So without any interruptions, let's begin. Okay, so let's
This is a
talk.
history of Gotham's architecture. I guess the court was involved in all of these buildings.
Guess it was. Alright, so let's solve the puzzle. So let's see the dates first. Okay, so this is.
These numbers must be the years the buildings were constructed or renovated. By the court, naturally. Maybe this has something to do with the dates on that wall.
So I believe you have to step on these panels, whatever they're called, and solve this puzzle. So what was that one again? Let me just go back for a minute. Oh yeah, that one was 1841. Excuse me, this one's 1841. That one's 1842. So hopefully I'm doing this right.
GCPD Central.
Okay, so that's GCPD.
City Hall. That's the Gotham Cathedral. This is the courthouse.
No, okay. Let's try this again. Let's look at the dates. So 1836, 1877, this one's 1842, and 1841.
Sense. Different types of power in the city. The court would want to control that.
Of course. I should have known it was evil.
It sure is. Alright, now let's see what else we can find. Okay, well, this is the portrait.
It's high time we talk.
Okay, well, let's listen to the voices first.
To the mice unlucky enough to be snatched up for our pleasure, may they know without truly knowing this simple truth. We are in control.
That's the old voice of the court on vinyl.
Okay, now let's go talk to the voice.
Let's get this over with.
Go to the place.
you made it here, all by yourself.
I'm not letting you or the court destroy Gotham.
Destroy Gotham? No, we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
Yeah, sure. You're just like every other masked villain.
I'm not the one wearing a mask.
Richard.
Jacob Kane. But how did you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just our court is quieter about it.
People of Gotham may not be perfect, but they don't deserve this.
You're destroying the city, not saving it.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
I don't murder people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
You killed Kirk Langstrom and his assistant. That doesn't help Gotham. That helps you.
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his money to fight for this city. You used it to help yourself. Bruce would have hated you for that.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
We are nothing alike, Kane.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but
I won't protect you. If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Should get back to the ballroom.
So all this time, Jacob Kane was the voice of the court. Dumb. Unbelievable.
This wound's out well. Give up, Nightwing. You can't win against the court.
But I will. You might think I can, but I will. Yeah, I can. That's why he killed Langstrom, because he betrayed the court. But also, he doesn't have to listen to the court. I mean, even if Jacob Kane forced him to, which is my guess, it doesn't mean he should be killed for any of the court. That's never going to happen.
Your chances of winning are zero.
now only the challenge is done. We just have to take the challenge down, and we're done. One down, one more to go. Let's finish this.
Shadows just crashed the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
I just said I don't speak idiot. And you're done.
Brutal. Most of these people were innocent.
Awesome. Just great.
Let's go!
You will never beat me, assassin. And yes guys, these are the League of Shadows, or assassins, whatever you want. When we're through, this is an assassin, so he's from League of Shadows. He's the racist League of Shadows. And he's racial. Because racial runs the League. Can you speak English, please? I don't speak idiot. Yeah. English, por favor. And we can't grab them because they're assassins. So we can't do the grabbing move. You have the link. I knew that's gonna happen.
Rodol. Most of these people were innocent.
And I was going to heal myself, but I couldn't. Finally finished. Come on, keep speaking English. Not your assassin language. Whatever you call it. If it's no more bars, so I can't kill myself. Crap. Off to the script. Yourself out. Thank you. Two down. one more to go. Ow. Can you calm down, please? Great, and I can't hear much. Assassin, which, whatever that is, even language. There are assassins, but no secret language. go. You and me. Let's finish this. Okay, ow. Take their health out. Bike up. By the way, guys, the number you see about their head is actually the level they're at, so you can see what level they're at.
Rudel, most of these people were innocent.
Why can't it be skipped? This is getting annoying.
Let's go!
That's it, I'm done playing games.
Rudel, most of these people were innocent.
Let's go!
I'm playing games. This one will definitely be in your butt.
Nothing.
Montoya, It's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.
Alright, now let's fast travel to the Belfry and send Montoya our files. And since this is the end of the video, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and smash that notification button in the face so you know when we post a video and you can see it all. Much love to you. We really love and appreciate you all.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh. Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected. Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret. I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them. We seated the board while you were out.
Well, thank you for that. We appreciate it. And thank you so much for that trophy. Appreciate it. Anyway, guys, like I said, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and smash that notification button in the face so you know when we post a video, and you can see it all. Much love to you. We really love and appreciate you all. Bye, guys. Love you guys.